Hey guys, and we're back. Oh yeah, we were going to carry on from here.
The Legion got this far with no trouble. We got careless and complacent and stormed the main entrance up those stairs. It was a disaster. The Darkspawn were waiting. They turned the Tig's old defenses against us.
Traps?
And more. Ancient dwarven ingenuity. Used by the very monsters it was intended to kill. We need to learn from the Legion's mistake. Avoid the main door. Most of the old dwarven fortresses had hidden side entrances. I bet this one does too. We just need to find it. It shall be done. I have never seen such dark spawn before.
Oh, get off me, get off me. Oh, that's the hell.
As you say.
What are they doing to create such nasty things like this?
Secret doors. Useful for sneaking out without the wife noticing.
Uh-huh. Is that what it's for?
They say the memories of the stone are forever. Is this what they mean?
Sit here and get eaten by those monsters.
But this is our home. We can't survive out there.
We won't survive in here.
Looks like they didn't survive with the ghost.
It is begun.
Well, if this is them, they definitely didn't survive.
Watch your little brother. Keep him quiet.
Mother, please. You don't know how to fight.
Oh, I've been in my share of scrapes over the years.
Mother. Oh.
Chin up, girl. Someone must fend off the Darkspawn. Daylan says that if we do, the ancestors will look kindly upon us and forgive us.
Forgive you for what? What did you do?
These weapons were taken from the armories of Cal Harrall. I ask only for volunteers who would rather die fighting than give in.
Sod off. You people left us for dead.
Yeah, we should just take your weapons and kill you instead.
Then you will go to your graves, knowing that you murdered the one person who thought you worthy to bear arms for Cal Harrall. Do you want that? Or do you want to prove your worth?
Someone abandoned me, I'd leave him. I wouldn't bother defending him. Why should I put my life on the line for someone who left me to die?
Those bastards left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend their escape?
You're going to die anyway.
Daylan.
Yeah. Some of us are going to try to make it to the surface. You in?
No. I'm going to do something right for once in my life.
That's different from the red sand.
As you say.
How we're fighting the live, present Darkspawn amongst the dead ghost Darkspawn who are fighting the dead ghost wolves.
Rush the attack! Go! The loss is mine!
Yeah, women are drawn to you when you play with that cat.
Like moths to a flame. Women like it when men show affection for small, fuzzy, defenseless beings. Like you.
Yeah, stupid mage. Every time I pull something out of my robes, the women just flee.
Is begun.
Well, this place reminds me of that, Golem of Amgarak, whatever it is. Golem DLC.
Chantry has a monopoly on all Lyrium the dwarves mine. They kill anyone who tries to get around it.
Don't the dwarves object?
The smugglers do, I'll bet. I used to be a good little Andrastian. I said my prayers, repented my sins, all of it.
Sounds horrible.
Yeah, it could have been worse. I could have been made tranquil, haggling over the price of a wand. Or I could be with the Canary. I hear they leash their mages. Or I could be dead. Dead's bad.
Perspective is good.
If I didn't have perspective, I'd still be sitting in a Templar dungeon drooling on my small clothes. A related question. What do Grey Wardens do when there aren't Darkspawn running amok? I mean, are there parties? Do we travel the world? Take over small kingdoms?
We remain vigilant.
Hopefully someone comes to dust off the cobwebs every now and again. Me, I intend to take up knitting. I'll send a scarf to the Templar commander every Saturnalia. Provided I don't end up in some ogre's belly, chewed up into tiny mage pieces. But I'm an optimist.
Thank the Maker. It's a relief to see someone who isn't one of those monsters. Please, for the love of all that's good, let me out. I couldn't stand another minute with these creatures.
Are you all right?
Yes, I haven't been injured or infected with the Darkspawn corruption. I swear.
Why haven't they killed you then? And what are you doing here in the first place?
Oh, I overheard Colbert talking about the chasm, and I thought I'd sneak in past the Darkspawn to see if there was any treasure. Well, I found something in this place before the Darkspawn caught me.
You thief! What you have belongs to the Dwarven people.
Well, they worked here to defend it. It's not stealing if they've abandoned it. You can have it if you let me out. I don't want it anymore. It's caused nothing but trouble.
What did you find anyway?
I'm not sure, but it looks valuable. I've got a nose for these things, trust me. Come on, all I want is to get out of here.
Sounds like a deal.
Thank you. My life is worth more than this. Take the blasted thing.
Good. You're free. Try not to get killed.
Thank you. Thank you a million times over.
Wow, don't they look sweet?
As you said. It is begun.
Suspense is killing me.
You mean the long haul we have to walk? Yeah, I know what you mean. Oh.
The architect sends many, but does not come himself. He is a coward. I will kill you. And he will know that he has failed to destroy the love. He will know that the mother will tear him apart.
Yeah.
Who comes now? I can feel you, but you are no Darkspawn. What trickery is he planning? You will die, as all who serve the architect will die. The mother demands it.
He must have been protecting the Broodmother. Now we just have to put an end to them, and whatever these Darkspawn were planning. It is begun.
Oh.
Described broodmothers to me, but words don't do them justice.
All I can see is tentacles. Oh, it's those things. Oh, that fat thing. With the loads of boobs. Yeah. Those are horrible. Oh, look, now I can see them. They're disgusting and all these things. I would hate to be turned into one of those. Thought of that.
Darkspawn have sensed us. The rest of the Legion were alive, I know. I know they would honor you in some way.
I am sorry so many had to die.
I used to wish I could get away from the others. Now I'm all alone and I just want them back. Silly, isn't it? What's curious is that we seem to be caught between two factions of Darkspawn. I've never heard of such a thing. The Darkspawn are by nature vicious, and they have always fought amongst each other. But for there to be two organized factions, this is something else.
I noticed that too. It worries me.
Good. It's not just me then. Something has changed in the Darkspawn, and I don't think I like it. Well, it's something to ponder. Especially when you need to be reminded that impending doom is always right around the corner.
What will you do now?
Oh, I'll probably disappear into the bowels of the Deep Roads, never to be seen again. One good thing about the Deep Roads is that you never run out of Darkspawn to fight.
Perhaps you could consider coming with me.
Go? With you? But that would go against my vow, and my plan to disappear into the deep, unmourned, and forgotten.
I am looking for Grey Wardens. Join us.
Be a Grey Warden? Is that allowed? Can you be both part of the Legion and a Grey Warden?
You could be the first.
And I'd be more effective at killing the Darkspawn, won't I? Ha! How does one say no to this? I will follow you. You seem an all-right sort, and I'll be better off with you at my back than alone. Let's go then, the Darkspawn await!
Right, now I can recruit her.
Cal Herol, lost.
Mother, be calm.
Calm, yes. Once I was calm. Once Mother listened to the beautiful call.
What's all the breath?
Felt it wash over her and inside her, and she was calm. But now there is no calm. The father took that away, and now he takes away Cal Hirol. My poor pets in Cal Hirol. The father knew I would send them against him. The father feared. Cal Hirol is gone, but the mother still has her tricks. Many, many tricks.
But what will the mother do?
Do? I will laugh. Wait.
What's with all the breasts? She has about 12 of them.
12 creatures ahead.
Are 12 breasts really needed?
Sir, take this pouch of coins in return. But now I'm off to Vigil's Keep.
It is begun.
Warden, I did warn you about the stone in these parts. Human masons will use whatever's at hand, but for proper walls, you need proper stone.
What? You need more money?
Coin? Nay. Who around here sells stone? The nearest quarry has some miserable slate nonsense. I need proper granite. The darker the better. I don't suppose... You know, in your travels...
I haven't come across any. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll be here. Don't tarry too long. Got a wall to rebuild.
Psst. Psst. Warden.
You want to talk with me?
Hauran is content to let me craft away in obscurity under dreadful conditions. Never a care for the art of crafting.
But you, you're not so dreadfully common.
I certainly appreciate fine weapons and armor.
Exactly. I want to make wondrous things, things a dwarf and craftsman would appreciate.
If you come across any fantastical materials, could you perhaps visit old Wade?
Wade, what are you about?
Oh, nothing, nothing. Remember, fantastical materials. Yes, Commander?
I found this golem shell in Cal Hirol.
Oh, I simply must do something with this. So unique, so rare. Yes, a breastplate. Here, take this. These are a few knickknacks I need to begin my work. Find them soon. I simply cannot wait.
Do you remember me? The merchant from the road. I've made a deal with your mistress Woolsey to provide some new stock for the other merchants here. Make her bless you, sir.
You're back. You need anything?
I found some ore deposit.
Oh, this will help a great deal. This is iron. Very high quality.
Armor and weapons could be made with this. I'll just get to it then. No one appreciates.
I appreciate it.
You arranged for quite the welcome for us, didn't you, Commander? Not that I mind. Gave me a chance to do some proper testing.
You're the one who blew up the Darkspawn, right?
Oh, kind of you to notice. That was my work. The name is Dworkin Glavenok. Some call me Dworkin the Mad. That don't ruffle my beard, though. You have to be a little mad in my line of research.
Did you invent these explosives?
I developed these particular formulations. It's the Kunari who perfected the art. That just gets in my craw. Sullen, ashen-skinned giants shouldn't be allowed to outsmart dwarves. So, I've been conducting experiments on lyrium sand and other volatile ingredients.
Oh, I just picked up some purple stuff. Is there any way I can help?
If you got a mind to, aye. We used up all the explosives on those Darkspawn. I can make more, but I'm out of lyrium sand. Lyrium dust is all over the place, but that's too fine. Dust's good for fuses, but not the boom I'm looking for. With real lyrium sand, I can set the lads to work.
You're in luck. I found some lyrium sand.
Wonderful. We can start making more explosives.
Warden, before you let my brother blow himself to little bitsies, tell him to be careful.
Don't listen to Foldrick. I know what I'm about.
And how many apprentices have you lost? Three? No, four?
We'll know the risks. If we succeed, our names will go down in history.
Your brother is right. You're no use to anyone dead.
Fine. We'll be safe. Happy now, Foldrick? Thanks for your help. Please, take these. Use them to give those beasties a what for.
Commander, the men cleared the rubble. You'll have to see what they found for yourself.
Show me.
Here we are. Look at her.
I knew it led to the deep roads. I could smell it.
It looks safe enough to climb down. Find a way to stop the Darkspawn from coming back this way. Good luck.
Yeah, great. Thanks. Coming to join us?
You should let Sir Pouncelot out more. Must be stuffy in that robe.
Out? You mean out to play with the Darkspawn? Such a great idea.
All right, I see your point.
Well, maybe let him out when we're back at the Vigil's Keep, because sustaining his robe the whole time is not good for him. Okay, my turn.
I'll do it.
Andy, get me down. Thank you, Anders.
Favor us indeed. This is a dwarven barrier door. Before old Kal'Harol fell, she nearly had it complete. Only the mechanism needs work. If they'd only had a bit more time to finish, Orzammar wouldn't be all alone.
Can you finish what Kal'Harol began?
Won't take me long to fix up the mechanism. Poor sods were nearly done. This is proper dwarven engineering. You stand back now. Should buy us a few years. A decade if we're lucky.
That'll give us time to devise a more permanent solution.
Give me a few moments.
Of course. It shall be done.
Right, I just saw on a map that I missed something else. Ah, here it is. I missed this out. But before I leave, I'm just going to quickly do this. Take it, that was the right thing to do. I don't even know. I literally just picked and hoped it was the right one.
Are you ready?
Let's go back to the keep.
Of course.
Is there some great ceremony when someone joins the Legion of the Dead?
It's called a funeral.
Right, but is it boring and somber like a regular funeral? I mean, you're not burying anyone.
This is true. Dwarven funerals involve a great deal of ale and singing. Then, there's an orgy.
What? You're kidding!
Of course I'm kidding.
Sometimes Anders is a Skullaboar's Ogryn. Oh, it's so funny.
Oh, you're back to visit old Dworkin? Splendid. Truly splendid. We've enough lyrium sand to keep us busy for a long time. Thanks for your help. Please, take these. Use them to give those beasties a what for.
Where is he? I know he's here. Cough him up, Warden.
Hey, Felsey. You mean Ogryn?
No, I mean my peg-legged uncle. Yes, Ogryn! Where is that big bronto turd?
Hang on to your beard, woman. Is this a conjugal visit? Looking for Ogryn to grease the old wheel?
Don't lay a finger on me. You've done a lot of stupid things on a whim, but joining the Wardens...
Didn't you say it would be hot?
We were role-playing.
Oh, that's too much info.
Look, I didn't sign up on a whim, all right? You kicked me out.
You were just looking for an excuse.
You kept trying to make me into something I'm not. I can't play house like you want me to. I'm only good at one thing, Fells, and it's killing.
You had a good thing in the army. They respected you.
Felsey, I finally got the old conker on straight, and I don't belong anywhere but here.
Fine, Ogryn, if that's what you want. The baby and I will just have to get by without you.
Your baby, you can't let your baby go. What's wrong with you? Aren't you going after her?
I'd just end up being hit. She's a tiny thing, but packs a surprising wallop. And in this mood, she'd go straight for my danglers. Come on, there's Darkspawn waiting to be killed.
I just thought, when I started the beginning of Wakening, my levels had gone down and everything else. And I thought it's because I played the DLCs before this, and I should play this first. The thing is, if Ogryn's had a child, he and Felsey had a child after Morrigan, but she fell pregnant first. So on top of that, my character and Alistair got married. That was 6 months after the main game finished. Then Morrigan had a child, and Ogryn. So this Awakening must have continued for at least a year. Maybe a year and a half to 2 years after Origins. And in that time, obviously, Morrigan has had the baby before Ogryn, but she was pregnant at the end of the game, and my character could easily have gone to the Deep Roads. So it shouldn't matter if I did the DLCs or not, because you can easily fit those in before this game anyway. So I don't understand why my stuff was wiped away. I thought it was because I did it in the wrong order. But even if I did, it could easily be explained. I should be able to play the DLCs before this one. I don't understand why it didn't want me to. I don't know. Maybe it is just a glitch. I haven't got a clue.
Yeah, you are gonna pay me, right? For all that arse-whipping I do for you?
You'll get a stipend if the nobles pay their dues.
A stipend? Yeah, that's good. Yeah, what's a stipend?
It's the money we pay you.
Money? Now there's a word I understand. What an arrangement. You feed me and I get to take my frustrations out on the Darkspawn. Anyway, can I have a pony?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nah, it's okay. I know you think I'm just... Bronca used to collect these little horse statues. Whoa, everything's spinning. And you're very shiny. Oh, gonna go sit down now.
It's much easier fighting Darkspawn on the surface. On a clear day, you can see for leagues. I once heard about a contraption known as a spyglass, I think it is called. My friend Barlin said they let you see distant enemies as though they were right beside you. Is that true? It sounds like magic.
It's not magic. It's optics.
Optics? Well, it may as well be magic. In the Deep Roads, the Darkspawn can appear from nowhere. A spyglass sounds the very opposite. Someday, while I'm still on the surface, I would like to look through one. A hot meal would be nice right about now. Very well. Wow. I've never seen so many books in my life.
They're all at your disposal.
This one's a Navarran romance. Pretty spicy, too, from the looks of it. What's an Antivan milk sandwich? Oh, I see. I'll just put that back.
That wasn't a porn book, was it?
I've only read one book. My friend Barlin taught me while we were in the Legion. He only had the one. He's dead now.
Oh dear, I don't need to know who's reading it. I'm sorry.
I am too. Of course, I knew it was coming. I didn't think he'd go before me, but... shows you what I know. He was a noble, once. From House Volney. I don't know why he ended up in the Legion. He wouldn't say. I saw death take my friends. knowing it would take him as well. I fought hard to keep us both alive. Varlin embraced the Legion's philosophy that we were already dead. I couldn't let go like that.
That's why you're the last of the Legion.
Survival. That's what matters. That's what Dusttown taught me. If I'm gonna get through all these books before the Darkspawn find me, I need to get started. In the Legion, we would often tell stories before bedtime. Naughty stories. When do we get going? Darkspawn don't kill themselves, you know.
Well, sometimes they do.
May I point out that you're all right?
Oh, thank you. Go ahead.
You're all right. Really, when the Templars came for me, you could have decided I wasn't worth the trouble. But I apparently am worth the trouble. Considering I'm usually a lot of trouble, I should be grateful.
I'm glad to have you around.
And I'm glad to be around. When you recruited me, I thought I was jumping from the frying pan into the fire. But being a warden is almost tolerable. It's a pleasant stroll through the park. With Darkspawn.
Yeah, then you die early. So glad I can make it happen for you.
You're a giver. I'm very grateful. I thought it was worth mentioning. Thank you, Commander. For everything.
Oh, you're quite welcome.
No rest for the wicked, hmm? Shall we get a move on?
I owe you an apology.
No need. It's fine.
There is a need. It's not fine. When I returned from the Free Marches, I was certain my family was destroyed for being on the wrong side of the war. But my father did it to himself. No conspiracies, just one stupid, selfish man. I should have known better.
How could you have known?
I should have dug deeper before I acted. I was an idiot, and like a child, I blamed you and the Wardens. And here you've even proven to be a friend of sorts. Or am I reading that wrong too?
No. No, I'd like to be friends.
Good. You know, when you conscripted me, I would not have thought I'd end up liking it. Anyway, let's be on our way. I don't want to take up more of your time.
Oh, see, he's good, really.
We should keep our mind on the task at hand.
All rise. The Warden Commander and Liege Lord of all Amaranthine enters. I've held it off as long as I could, but you hold the right of high justice on your land. Certain matters of court must be decided.
Anything I should know before we proceed?
By custom, the claimants make their case to you. I'll advise you after, then you rule. The Seneschal of the Vigil can hold court as well, if the Isle commands it.
Let's begin.
Be seated. The Warden Commander will first hear the matter of the Crown against the sheepherder Alec.
On behalf of the Crown, I submit that Alec stole 2 bushels of grain bound for the garrison in Amaranthine. When confronted by soldiers, he confessed. The punishment for theft from the Crown is death by hanging.
What say you, Alec?
My sheep were slaughtered by the Darkspawn. My family was starving. I asked for mercy. Commander, mercy.
The poor bugger. Had he stolen from anyone besides the Crown, he'd escape with a flogging.
Join the army and your life will be spared, your family fed.
Thank you. Thank you.
The next matter is of a civil nature. Lady Liza Pacton is the sovereign of Tairn's Down. She...
I prefer to speak for myself. The old Earl Rendon Howe made certain promises to me. Some of these he committed to paper. I was given the right to the incomes of the Southern Bridge.
And what part did you take in Howe's conspiracies, Liza? To get such a fruitful prize? I am Sir Derren, and it is my land she seeks. Taken from me because I was one of the few nobles who stood against Tern Logan.
Commander, Sir Derren is an ally, and Amaranthine has precious few who support you wholeheartedly.
If there's any hope of persuading more nobles to your cause, you must be fair-minded.
It's legal, Derren, but I swear I'll make this up to you.
My father built that bridge. But, very well, I place my trust in you.
The commander has spoken. The matter is resolved. Bring in Sir Temele the Ox.
You better make it up to him.
Sir Temele stands accused of a murder most foul. You and your men came upon Sir Tamra in the dead of night and did cravenly ambush her. You dare too much, Captain Garavel. I am noble-born and will not submit to your accusations. You are accused of murder, sir. My soldiers found you fleeing while Sir Tamra's blood was still hot. There's a great deal of traffic on the roads, not all of it human. And it's so dangerous at night. We were merely in a hurry to reach a nice, safe place. You mock this court with your denials! You have nothing, Captain. Release me, Commander. It's this common lout's word against mine.
You will recall Sir Tamra as the knight who warned us against the conspiracy.
I was thinking that.
Sir Temele was a confederate of Al Hao.
He did it on purpose, it's obvious. I was just thinking, she's the one who was going to read proof. Is there really no more evidence against him?
Only some blood on their clothes. A sadly common sight on travelers these days. Besides that, nothing. The captain looked into the matter thoroughly.
Could he be innocent?
If he's innocent, I'm the Empress of Orlais. But it's possible, I suppose.
What would happen if we executed him?
There'd be some outrage. There's no love for the Ox, but he's a noble. With such scant evidence. But you are within your rights to execute him.
The conspiracy is real, and they claimed their first victim.
I fear you're correct.
I know what I need to decide.
What is your will?
Imprison him during our very, very long investigation.
What is the meaning of this? You can't do this!
Oh, but the Commander very much can. This session of the Arling's Court is over.
And Maker, help me. I hope the next one is easier than this.
I don't think it went that bad, actually. Piss off an asshole noble who deserves it. The one thing I didn't like was that guy. I really wanted to give him his bridge back, but if I'm not careful, I can really screw things up our revenge. But she did say she'll make it up to him, and I hope she really does. He lost his bridge being on the same side as her family. So I really hope that my warden does pay him back. Oh, that's what. Oh, I was going to recruit her. Not recruit her. I was going to have her do the joining.
Hey, Commander. We need to talk.
Of course, Ogryn.
Dreams. You get them? This is a Grey Warden thing, huh? Why didn't anyone tell me?
You're Ogryn. Fearless. You eat nightmares for breakfast.
Yeah, this particular dream put me right off my breakfast. In my dream, I saw one of those bloated, vomit-smeared brood mothers, and it had Hespeth's face. You remember Hespeth, don't you?
Yeah.
Bronca was there and whispered, "It's time." And Hespeth screamed, and 1,000 darkspawn burst from her.
What then?
Then the darkspawn surrounded me and started talking, asking me if I would like lemon in my tea. And could I please teach them to read and write? And then one of them kept repeating, "Where's the baby?" And that's when I woke up.
That's weird. That's not a Grey Warden dream.
Huh. I do get other dreams about darkspawn, mostly shadows and murmuring, but nowhere scary. Thanks for listening, Commander.
Anytime. I was about to leave. I almost forgot. I need to recruit Tigran.
Commander,
another wishes to undertake the joining.
Oh, I hope they fare better than Sir Myrene. I'll make the preparations.
From this moment forth, Sigrun, you are a Grey Warden.
Then let it be.
You chose her well, Commander. She will wake shortly. Commander.
What does a seneschal do?
As much as you like, sir. Generally, the keep's seneschal takes care of day-to-day matters. If anything important arises, I'll alert you.
Right, well, I've got to get off now. When we come back, I think I'll go and do the quest at Wending Wood. I think it's at Wending Wood. So yeah, I'll do that when I come back. So if you've been watching, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.